crowd is ready.
Look at this homemade bone broth because I put it in the fridge overnight. So now the fat on top can be easily removed. So this is my homemade bone broth. It's like jello. All the collagen. Woohoo! Doing, 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 doing. My homemade Chinese sauerkraut. We fermented it ourselves and it smells amazing.